especially when we're at these time of events, you know, it's focuses on me, you know, so I'm glad to just kind of be sitting out in the crowd, pulling for her, you know, and I think it's a great event to be able to raise some money for Nexus and trying to make a difference in their lives and the women that are involved in that, so, you know, it's definitely different for us, and I'm excited to be here.
That if people could be as interested in what the guys do off the field and what their families do and what the organization does off the field as they are what they do on the field, then we would be very successful at many things and making a difference and helping a lot of people do great things. And tonight is just an example of one of those.
I'm really excited to be here. Really, the Wives Association is what hooked me up with it. My wife's a little bit more involved in it and said that this was going to be an event. I had no idea that it was an event until, you know, maybe last week. So I'm excited to see how it goes.